So we're gonna try this out. Hopefully I'm not killing my cucumber plant. I'm just going to spray the suspected